Assalamualaikum warahmatullahi wabarakatuh and a very good morning to all interviewers today. First of all, I would like to introduce a bit about myself. My name is Muhammad Nur Tajuddin bin Abdul Razak, a fresh grad with first class degree in Bachelor of Chemical Engineering in University Technology Malaysia, UTM. Today, I am here applying a process engineer position in your company. Basically, I am applying this position in order for me to polish my leadership skills, as during my degree before, I always lead my team to finish the projects or assignments given to us. Therefore, I believe being a good and professional leader could lead a team to a success. For that reason also, I am very particular person in which I will make sure every single task will be completed perfectly. In order for you to have a better understanding about my goals, I would like to share a bit about my experience during my degree life before. As for my final year project, I am required to have a research about andrographolite content under the effect of light intensity. Therefore, in carrying out this research, I have to set up a rain-protected house for its plantation of Andrographis paniculata. Therefore, I have to have a very well schedule in order for me to avoid any disruption or any delay. Luckily, I managed to finish my research on time as I consistently kept my time management very well. Therefore, that is why I think you should not let me go from being a part of your process engineer. Last but not least, I am very grateful if your company is able to consider my application to be a process engineer. Thank you for your time and thank you for your consideration.